Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hi guys, welcome back to Gran Turismo 4 with the B Spec mode. Last episode we attempted to do the Opel, but unfortunately the AI was never really good with the Opel Turbo events. From my past experience, it never wins. But we won the very last event, but he's always good on Seattle. But anyway, today we are taking on Volkswagen. So there's three races. We've got the Beetle Cup, we've got the Lupo Cup, and we've got the GTI Cup. The first two are championships. So as you can see, we've got our new Beetle Cup car. So let's head on in and do some racing.
Thank you.
Well, what can you say about that? Struggled in that fourth race. He actually went off the track. I'm surprised he done well to get back into fourth in that the last one. Yeah. But that's that. But I think we know what car we're going to get for winning that event. Bet should we get a cup car? That thing's only worth about 50 grand anyway. Well, we got a standard Beetle. I like them. I'm keeping that. Cool. I thought we got a cup car for doing that, or am I thinking of Gran Turismo 3 maybe? But anyway, that is that. Championship done in the Beetle Cup. Next on, we'll take the Liverpool Cup out. Until then, hope you enjoyed this episode of Gran Turismo 4 with the B Spec mode. Thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you next episode.